Shakespeare died in 1616, 7 years before the first folio was published. The book contained 36 Shakespeare plays, 20 of which had never been printed.